375 divided by 5. 3 is less, therefore next. 37 is not less, therefore with 37. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 37, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 8 is 40. 40 is greater. Multiplied by 7, 35 is not greater, okay. 37 minus 35 is 2. Next, 25. 5 multiplied by 5, 25 is not greater, okay. 25 minus 25, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. $375 divided by 5 is 75. Okay.